guys.
Here we go. Welcome.
It's sad to think we're not gonna make it.
Subscribe to Carmen's Kitchen. Subscribe to Carmen's Kitchen. That's right. That could be. That'd be me. Yes, Carmen's Kitchen. So I'm gonna take you guys right in the kitchen. Here we go.
Hey, what's happening, my people? I'm Carmen's Kitchen. What's that? What's that? What's that, people? Yes, Daddy. Remember that. I can't get enough. Here we go. Love that funky stuff. That's what's up. Where you go? Welcome. Welcome, guys. Welcome to Carmen's Kitchen. That's right, you heard me. Welcome to Carmen's Kitchen. You're in Carmen's Kitchen, and this is what I have. In Carmen's Kitchen. That's right, you heard me. Carmen's Kitchen. So, on Carmen's Kitchen today, guys, this is what I have. That's it, darlings. Yes, darlings. In Carmen's Kitchen. That's right, you heard me. Carmen's Kitchen. So, let me see the camera. I just can't get it together, guys. But I'm going to try to show you guys what it is on Carmen's Kitchen today. Okay, so today's menu, guys, in Carmen's Kitchen. That's right. I made, let me see if I can get it to y'all. Because this is crazy. I can't get my camera right, guys. But anyway, on Carmen's Kitchen, this is what it is. Okay, I got, this is it. Ham and beans. Ham and beans today on Carmen's Kitchen. That's right, you heard me. Ham and beans today in Carmen's Kitchen. That's it, darling. Yes, darling. Ham and beans. Ham and beans today. That's what it is. Ham and beans. Let me see if I can bring it up for you guys. So you guys can see it. You know, but you can't see it. Yes, you can't see it. That's all right, though. But you're in Carmen's Kitchen. And I'm going to try my best to show you guys what I got going on in Carmen's Kitchen. That's right. In Carmen's Kitchen. Yes. Yes, darling. You're in Carmen's Kitchen. And that's what it is. So today's menu on Carmen's Kitchen, short and sweet. I know everybody like this. Everybody like that ham and beans and thing like that. That's right, you heard me. Ham and beans and Carmen's Kitchen. That's it. Ham and beans, guys. Yes. Look at all that. That's it. Yeah, guys. Yes, ham and beans today. I'm going to show it to you. Look at that. Still smoking in Carmen's Kitchen. That's right, darling. Ham and beans with all the other settees and thing like that. That's right. Thing like that. Carmen's Kitchen got them ham and beans going on today, darlings. Yes, darlings. And also I have turkey tails today. Yes, I did my turkey tails today in Carmen's Kitchen. Yeah, they are. That's one of them turkey tails and thing like that. Smoking too. That's right. Also in Carmen's Kitchen, I have today, of course, I always, guys, you know I got to do this. Got to do my cornbread and things. That's right. Cornbread in the Carmen's Kitchen today. Also, guys, I did sweet potatoes last week, and I'm doing sweet potatoes again, but only this time, these sweet potatoes are cut a little bit different. That's it, them yams, things, I put them in the oven, made it my own, and made it good. So that go good to me, I love it. Ham and beans with the sweet potatoes and things like that. So once again, we have sweet potatoes, guys, in Carmen's Kitchen. That's right, sweet potatoes. Then we have ham and beans, thing like that. That's right, you heard me, thing like that. Ham and beans. And also, guys, in Carmen's Kitchen, that's right, got the turkey tail that it is again. There it is. Turkey tails and beans and bang. Turkey tails, and here you go. Last of the last. Ham and beans with the greens and thing like that. That's right, you heard me, thing like that. So, that's it, besides my cornbread, guys. Yes, 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 yes. The cornbread. Okay. So, yeah, remember, you're always in Carmen's Kitchen. That's right. What's up, people? What's up? But, yeah, I just wanted to get on here today, tell you guys, you know, see how everybody's Sunday doing in Carmen's Kitchen. Because, you know, I'm always on here on Sundays. Sometimes 5, 6, 3, 4. It just depends in Carmen's Kitchen. Carmen playing old school. That's what Carmen do. And they ain't like that. That's right here. And they ain't like that. So, I'm off here, and I'll see you guys. Smokey, y'all hear that? Smooth, baby, smooth cuts. Old school cuts. That's right. But anyway, I will check you out, guys, out next Sunday in Carmen's Kitchen. That's right. Subscribe to Carmen's Kitchen. Peace out. Much love.